Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. And let us pray. May the working of this heavenly gift, O Lord, we pray, take possession of our minds and bodies so that it affects and not our own desire may always prevail in us through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless us, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. This morning, Eucharist is ended. Let us go in peace. Thank you.